So, Geralt, ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, ida may.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Not this time.
Note, see there. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly. The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you.
enough. Almost. Skjalfjord!
seen Ciri?
She was in your head! Do not touch the dark place! Too thick!
Something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Thank you.
tell me.
Alvalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Hurry.
Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hall. dismantle it?
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Hagorith! Tearing! Hagorith!
Witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with. Think I'm willing to spare you?
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it. White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Don't do this to me. Please, not now.
Girl, believe me. Tavern, old wine, our boots drying by the fire, I'd like nothing better. Try. For you, Yen, Triss, for everyone. Keep your fingers crossed.
Thank you. Yeah, I might believe you if you showed me a pair of monogrammed Batiste Galligaskins.
More likely, you just say I stole them.
Dimwits.
Weren't you supposed to be somewhere?
Yeah. All right.
Where'd you agree to meet?
By the huntsman's cottage.
Old man always had a soft spot for me. He could sense I was a family man. A man...
You just invent this count bit. Quite the imagination for one who's sober.
Geralt will vouch for me. Tell him, I've always said I'm a count.
True, you have always said so.
Just nobody's bothered to verify it.
What's with this count business all of a sudden?
Well, when we finally leave this god's forsaken dunghole, I plan to reclaim my heritage, the titles and estates that are rightfully mine.
I'm going rabbit hunting. Dandelion?
Glad to have some rabbit stew. But freezing my ass off to amass the ingredients, did not sign up for that. I'll gather the herbs, spices. No stew is complete without some sun-drenched thyme and the aroma of rosemary.
Aye, the fields are covered with rosemary blooming like wild just before Yule, aren't they?
That's why I'll be gathering my herbs from the kitchen.
So long. Gotten cold.
Hey! Bloody hell! Ow! Plowing ear pit! Help me!
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Out in a hunt, Master Witcher? Thought you'd clear the area of beasts your last time through.
Rabbit hunting this time around.
Ah, so that's it. Maybe you come round, visit us this eventide. Verka's baking a pie.
I don't know if...
As you will. You're always welcome. Looking for trouble?
Old oak tree, brewing cider with devilish glee, drinks it down in greedy slugs. Then come the morning calls and the devil head hurts.
He's gone.
Mad she had to wait.
No, eager to roam the fields. Prepared the cover scents and oiled the jaw traps all by herself.
Make a good hunter, wouldn't she?
Nah, too impatient, that one. Probably snatching rabbits barehanded, putting them in the traps because they're too slow to step in themselves.
Where'd she go?
Not far, over yonder.
Farewell. not up to hunting rabbits anymore?
Not really.
What now?
Nothing. Just sitting, waiting for you. It's nice here.
I'll wait till you see Dol Blathana in winter, and the Blue Mountains. We'll head east soon as the snow melts. I think we might have settled in a bit too much.
You promised to show me that griffin's nest before we left. Let's go now.
We should pick up the snares.
Miss Love will collect them. And we should probably try to hunt along the way.
Just this morning, the rabbits were a matter of life and death.
To be honest, I just wanted to go for a walk with you.
Let's go then. Nest is just up the hill. Griffin's carcass might still be there.
Splendid.
We were supposed to train today.
Uh-huh.
Tomorrow at sunup, then? Work you hard like I did in the good old days. Probably been a while since anyone showed you just how much you still have to learn. Almost there. Careful now.
This is no time for you to lecture me.
Siri, wait. There's something in there.
We really don't need to play hare and hounds.
Siri. Faster. That's all it needed to be to rip your shoulder wide open.
But it wasn't, and it didn't. We killed it. What is this about?
You're angry. Wanted to unload. But be that careless, and next time...
Don't you understand? There won't be a next time!
Siri, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, it's just... it's not a good time.
Wanna head back? All right, enough. Let's go fishing. We bring Dandelion a nice fat perch, and he just might forget about the rabbit stew. Shame he didn't come along. He could use a bit of exertion. I'll be damned.
Should we go?
No, no way. Lake's gotta be full of perch, bream, or pollard. Fresh pollard. Would you like that?
I wouldn't mind some, but do we plan to wait here until he leaves?
No. We'll scare him off.
How?
I'll improvise. Wait here. An old witch's trick for tough winters. Not terribly subtle, but...
effective?
Mm-hmm. Remember, don't ever do this.
Why show it to me at all, then?
Just in case. Never know what could happen on the path, what could save your life. All right, let's go.
Who taught you that?
Vesemir. A long time ago.
How long?
Very. Back when I wanted to call myself Geralt Roger Eric Duot Bellegarcy.
What?
Tell you about it tonight.
And about the time you broke your leg after wagering you'd jump off the roof of Caer Morhen and land a horse's back?
How do you even know about that?
Eskil told me. But I want to hear you tell it. I'm certain you have a rational explanation. You never gave me piggyback rides at Caer Morhen, remember? Vesemir was the only one willing.
Huh? Had to wait till now to remind me. You've put on some weight since Caer Morhen.
We should get back. Remember me training on the pendulum? How I feared I'd never manage. Yet you forbade me from giving up. I was black and blue practically all the time. That pendulum was a nightmare.
How can I forget?
Those months at Caer Morhen. They passed so quickly. I wish we'd spent more time together then. Almost managed to forget it was today. They're here for me, Geralt. I'm going to Nilfgaard, to Ymir. I know you didn't expect this, but in Vizima, my father and I spoke for long. Argued, really, and parted. Then a messenger came with a letter. I didn't say anything at first because I wasn't sure, and then I realized I had to stop fleeing. I realized that if I wish to change anything, I cannot do so hunting monsters round forgotten villages. I must do so from there, from Nilfgaard.
Is this what you want?
Yes. You're not trying to stop me. Take me to the Blue Mountains by force.
Traveled half the world to find you, but I never intended to force anything on you.
I know.
You'll be fine. You're a witcher.
We needn't say goodbye.
course we don't.
I don't know when we'll see each other again.
You know where to find me.
You can't possibly stay at Kaer Morhen all the time.
Makes no difference. You'll find me.
True.
Remember what I taught you. Never know. Could be useful there too.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the Northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. After years in exile, Ciri returned to Nilfgaard, her paternal home, where Ymir prepared to name her his successor. The woman had the necessary qualities. From her father, she'd inherited an empress's political instincts. From Geralt, she had gained a sense of simple human decency. Few monarchs boast both traits, which is quite a shame. Hard as it may be to believe, Geralt planted roots in faraway Kovir. He and Triss settled down, their home warm and smelling of freshly baked cakes. Guests were always welcome, no matter the day or the hour. The Witcher would take jobs at times more from habit than need, for Triss earned a true fortune as the mage advisor to Kovir's king.